Rock is alive and well in the town. Please welcome up Mr. Oliver Wakeman. Keep clapping, please. Thank you. Hi, Tony. You staying?
Sorry?
You staying?
Oh, no, I'm going, aren't I? I'm off now. Oh, I was enjoying myself.
Nap time.
Oh, I love it. You know. Do you want to hear it again?
You should see him trying to work his iPad, it's hilarious. He's got so few apps, it's like four. It's just great. I said, you do know you can... Oh no, you've got enough on there. I'm going to move on to a piece that was from the Three Ages of Magic album that I did with Steve Howe performed on it for me back in 2001. The piano solo from the album is called Lutie and the Mermaid, and I'm going to give you the abridged version of the story because it's quite a long story. But it's a Cornish fairy tale, and the story behind it is...